with some Imperial guards. They didn't stop to visit, though. They rode through town, heading south, and went across the big bridge. It was only just a little bit ago. I bet you can catch them if you hurry up. All right, then.
If you think I'll help you, you're mistaken. I am not afraid of you. Your kind are a blood. light upon Tamriel, monster. I am not afraid of you. By the divines, it's as if my eyes have been opened. I am blinded by the light of your majesty. I must obey you. What would you have of me, master? Certainly. Where can I find this castle? I will set out at once, then.
Well done.
Yes, I see that. I trust his capture was not too difficult a task.
I wish I could have been there to hear the sounds of their screams. Well, your thrall awaits, and we have given him the Elder Scroll.
Master. I have done as you asked and traveled here. Of course. What is it that you need me to do? Ah, yes, the Elder Scroll. I admit, I am looking forward. Of course, Master.
Now, if everyone will please be quiet, I must concentrate. I see a vision before me. An image of a great bow. I know this weapon. It is Oriel's bow, whispers, saying, among the Night's children, a dread lord will rise. In an age of strife, when dragons return to the realm of men, darkness will mingle with light, and the night and the day. Voice fades and the words begin to shimmer and distort. But wait. The secret of the bow's power is written elsewhere. I think there is more to the prophecy, recorded in other scrolls. Yes, I see them now. One contains the ancient secrets of the dragons, and the other speaks of the potency of ancient blood. My vision darkens, and I see no more. To know the complete prophecy, we must have the other two scrolls.